is so hard to configure HP. There's a Jet Pro 14W or 15 or 17W. For connecting the web, we have many steps to set up. But today we choose one step to configure the printer connect to the network. Okay, now we turn on the printer. For this step, we need to print to get the password of the IP address. Okay. We try this one. Instruction, press and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we see the power is passing. We so this power here. Okay, the thing complete is the mouse. Now the configure port is product name, slash summary, label indication, wise label connection, map manager, IP4, IP6, wipe down the setup, data disable, press. Conveyor code, have all the clean report. Configuration, yes. This Wi-Fi has IP address. Let's see it. Now we go to enable the Wi-Fi. Try this one. 1, 2, 3. One more time. 1, 2, 3. Yes. There is anymore also. In this one we cannot see the Wi-Fi name. This line. Okay, now you can see the Wi-Fi name. Yes. So we need to go to the home shooter. This one, Wi-Fi disabled. Now we can complete. Now we press one more time. Wireless network report. Wireless on fire. Okay. And like this, we need to go to computer to enable. connect the entire USB to the USB port for computer. Okay. And the computer go to HP Smart. Yeah, in the top HP Smart, okay. It, your computer is not recognized the HP Smart. Yes, the printer starter hello. You can click add the printer. Yes, this one. Or add the new printer. Yes. Oops. For now, my printer is here already, and this one. Yeah. Now my computer is here already. And you go to the printer setting. Okay. Go to the setting and advanced setting. Yes, and then go to the networks. Go to the networks. Okay, now wireless connection. Now it is Wi-Fi device setup. If you want to enable the Wi-Fi device setup, press this one. Yes. Wi-Fi restarter in the board. On or off. Press this one. It is on. Select mission connection. Automated. Yes, when I told you select the connection option, silent device can connect to the printer through the Wi-Fi to the automatic without any confirmed step. Okay, if this one, if you use menus, yes, you need the password. Password you can generate. Okay. I will switch auto. Okay. And then apply. There is one. Okay. Now you see the WAN internet. You see this one. Okay, if like this, we can connect by the IP or connect from this one. Yes. Okay, now we show the connection from this one. This wireless connection. Yes. Wireless status is off. I will go on. Yes. And then applies. Yes. Okay.
now you need to join the your network internet or your network router. Okay, so now I'm going to click this one and press the password. Okay, now press the password for your router and then click apply. This network control is connected. Wait for the now we go back to HP Smart. Backs. Intercepting again. Not one sitting. Yes, it works. Okay, you see. Network is ready. Okay, now the printer is showing the network already. This wireless status. Okay, now the wireless status is connected. Yes, you see the wireless on the now it's connected. Okay. You can print report from the printer or from the computer. Print report. Wireless network test report. Okay, that's all. Wireless on its path. Yes. Now we can print it out from the printer. Reddish one. Join the network already. And this one, Wi-Fi direct setup. This default password. Yes. If you connect to your phone, smartphone, tablet, or your computer, or device that support print Wi-Fi direct, if it prompts to your password, you use this one. Yes. And this does. I find the right IP. Yes. Before we enable Wi-Fi direct, then status disabled, so we cannot see the Wi-Fi password or even IP address. Can log into the HP Smart network, the advanced setting and network, and to turn on and off Wi-Fi door so we can see the name. Like this. Yes, when the Wi-Fi door is in the mall, we can see this name. Okay, thank you for watching. Now the process that we show how to configure for HP is a chip M15 or M14, so 17W can fit like this little one issue. If we have the enable already, we can connect
from another way, also connect to the network, also same tree.